Well, hello there guys, my name is Mr. Great and today I am reviewing Boat Bassheads 225. So on the box, minimal look of the earphones are pictured and Super Extra Bass is written. And at the back, Super Extra Bass, one button microphone and some other specification are mentioned. At both the side, Boat branding is present. So the packing is really great and the specification like tangle-free wire and other specs are mentioned at the behind of the box. Now let's see what's inside the package. Inside the package you will found the earphones itself and some couple of earbuds. Now let's come to the earbuds. I didn't expect metal earbuds from 400 rupees earphones, but these earphones are really awesome. I find a certain net-like structure on every earbud. Now on the metal ring of every earbud, you can see Boat branding and left or right marking. So it has got a bunch of earpods of different sizes that you can fit according to your ear. But there is a unique earpod that helps you to put a grip on your ear and it's really great. Let me show you this. So this unique earpod will don't let off your earphone through your ear, and this is very effective when you are doing a workout or something. It really grips your ear and didn't fall off from your ear. After putting it on, your earphones will look way more cooler than any more earphone under the price tag of 500 rupees. It is a really great earphone. I like its bass quality, I like its music quality, and it serves a very great in this price range as they are only of 425 something. I got it from Amazon, link is in description. And the thing I really liked about it is you can wear it as long as very much time. It has a very tangle free wire, you can use it in tough conditions, you can use it on a daily purpose and on a heavy usage. So the earphone has two metal boxes on which Boat branding is mentioned. One is on the junction and the other is on a right ear pod. Now the one with the right ear pod has a mic on it. The mic is seriously amazing. It actually has a noise cancelling, and on the back side of a mic you can find Boat branding. Now on the junction side where the two earphone arises, you can find a plugged into Nirvana, which is a slogan that company says, and Boat written on the another side. Now you will find a Boat advertisement card in the box only, which mentioned the contact details of Boat Incorporation. Now let's come to the earphone jack. The earphone jack is not type C. The earphone jack is normal 3.5 mm jack, and on the earphone jack also there is a metal ring that has a bass head written on it, which is really eye-catching and it's kind of cool though. Now the clip is of normal plastic quality and it's came in the box with the earphone. It's not came attached with the wire and you have to attach it if you want it. So guys, many of the people are saying that are they better than Sennheiser CX180 or CX213. So I will prefer to say them that it's really depend on your budget. If your budget is lower than 500 rupees, then they are the best earphone you can get. And if your budget is higher than 500 rupees, then you can get Sennheiser CX180 or CX213. So guys, thanks for watching. This is my quick review on Boat Bassheads 225. Hope you guys liked and enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit a like. You can ask any question in comments. Thank you.